Oi, yo, we're back, bros, for another fucking weekend league. Yeah, semi-sad to be honest that I'm doing this shit, but it's cool. I like doing it. I like looking over my game, playing that. And you're gonna see, yeah, I get off to a good start, decent 5-0, playing pretty decent FIFA innit. Then man turned shit. I don't really get why. I just went dead innit. Like I'm talking, I went dead. I changed my team this weekend about 4 times. Had Griezmann, then I went to Barla, then I went to Bamiyang, so it was only, then I used my second team, it was pretty crap. I stopped caring when I hit gold one. And yeah, a couple things we've got to say today, innit? Free up the Penfez, free up the boys, innit? Man's getting locked up, I think, I don't know, but free him up, innit? And yeah, don't really know what else to say. Just gonna watch the Gams, innit? You gotta watch the Gam. Games. This guy's some bullshit by the way. I followed that one. I can see some gas this weekend, so I'm changing up my tactics, trying to learn for the next weekend, but you'll see where we finished, even though I already said gold one, so I kind of spoiled that, but it's all good. You'll see at the end of the last episode, and yeah, it's about it, and as always, I don't really know how to fucking end this shit, so I'm just going to cut myself.
Peace.